asistencia pública social ha recibido la ayuda del gobierno. Por ejemplo, la tasa de economía, esto le podría perjudicar a la hora de traer familiares.
What does sueñito mean?
Sueñito, it means little dream.
That's it? No story?
Can we go in the water now?
Let him explain.
All right, everybody sit down, sit down.
Yeah!
All right. Bueno, it's a story of a block that was disappearing. Once upon a time, in a faraway land called Nueva York, in un barrio called Washington Heights. Say it, so it doesn't disappear.
Washington Heights!
Oye, oye, oye. The streets were made of music.
Best days of my life.
Bendición, abuela. Bendición. Don't forget to take your medicine.
Que Dios te bendiga.
Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the brake at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey, y'all, good morning.
Ice cold piragua, palcha, china, cherry, strawberry, and just for today, I got my mate.
Oye, piragüero, ¿cómo está?
Como siempre, señor Usnavi.
Ice cold piragua, palcha.
I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, because I immigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it. Jesus, I'm jealous of it. And beyond that, ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. God damn, I gotta get on then. Four. The milk is gone bad. Hold up just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tepid? I better step it up and fight the heat, because I'm not making any profit if the coffee isn't light and sweet.
Woo-hoo! Abuela, my fridge broke. I got café, but no con leche.
Ay, Dios. Try my mother's old recipe. One can of condensed milk.
Nice. Oh, hey, your lottery ticket.
Paciencia y fe.
That was abuela. She's not really my abuela, but she practically raised me. This corner is her escuela now. You probably thinking I'm up this creek.
I've never been north of 96th Street.
Well, you must take the A train. Even farther than Harlem to northern Manhattan and maintain. Get off at 181st and take the escalator. I hope you're writing this down. I'm gonna test you later. I'm getting tested. Times are tough on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody bought Ortegas. Our neighbors started packing up and picking up. And ever since the rent went up, it's gotten mad expensive. But we live with just enough.
In the Heights, lift the lights and start by day. There are fights and endless debts,
and bills to pay. live in Rosario. He runs the cab company. He struggles in the barrio. See, his daughter Nina's off at college. Tuition is mad steep, so he can't sleep. Everything he get is mad cheap.
Good morning, Usnavi.
Pan caliente, café con leche.
Put $20 on today's lottery.
Okay, must be a lucky day.
Gotta be.
Oh my God, you're so excited.
My Nina flew in at 3 a.m. last night.
Sweet. Abuela's been cooking all week.
Come by when I see you this weekend. Are we gonna eat?
So then Yesenia walks in the room. She smells sex and cheap perfume. It smells like one of those trees that you hang from the rear. It's true. She screams, who's in there with you, Julia?
Daniela.
Grabs the bat and kicks in the door.
Carla.
He's in bed with Jose from the liquor store.
No me diga.
And that's Cuca, the salon ladies.
Thanks, Usnavi.
Cuca.
Adios, papi.
Bye.
Sonny, you're late. Chillax.
You know you love me?
Me and my cousin running just another dime a dozen. Mom and pop stop and shop. And oh my God, it's gotten too darn hot. Like my man Cole Porter said, people come through for a few cold waters and a lottery ticket. Just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job. Everybody's got a dream. They gossip as I sip my coffee and smirk. The first stop is people hop to work. What's it? I'm like $1, $2, $1.50, $1.69. I got it. You want a box of condoms? What kind? That's two quarters. Two quarter waters. The New York Times, you need a bag for that. The taxes added. Once you get some practice at it, you do rapid mathematics automatically. Selling maxi pass. Fuzzy dice for taxi cabs. Practically everybody stressed. Yes, but they press through the mess. Bounce checks and wonder what's next.
In the Heights, I find my coffee and I go. I find my coffee and set my sights on only what I need to know.
What I need to know.
In the Heights, money is tight, but even so.
Even so.
When the lights go down, I flash my radio.
You ain't got no skills.
Ready?
Don't let me get a hilky way.
Yep.
And let me also get a
Daily News
and the Post
and the most important my
boss is second coffee, one cream, five sugars.
I'm the number one earner.
What?
The fastest learner.
What?
Boss, he can't keep me on the damn back burner.
Yes, he can.
I'm making moves, I'm making deals, but guess what?
What?
Still ain't got no skills.
Party hard.
Yo, Vanessa, show up yet?
Shut up.
Hey, little homie, don't get so upset.
Man.
Tell Vanessa how you feel. Buy the girl a meal on the real, or
you ain't got no skills.
Choking on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know, I'll keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Because my parents came with nothing. They got a little more, and sure we're poor. But yo, at least we got the store.